What is the remainder? When 85 into 87 into 89 into 91 into 95 into 96 is divided by 100. Here you can see 100 can be written as 25 into 4. That is 25 is equal to 5 into 5 and 25 into 4 is 100. And here 5 will cancel this 85 and this 5 will cancel this 95 and this 4 will cancel this 96. That means there is no remainder. It can be fully divided with 100. So option A is your answer. That means here 85 into 87 into 89 into 91 into 95 into 96 divided by 100 means 5 into 5 into 4, 25 into 4. And this 5 will cancel 85 17 times. And this 5 will cancel this 95 19 times. And this 4 will cancel this 96 24 times. That means there is no remainder. So remainder is equal to 0.